often the counsel that I give these young people is, you can't claim to have a conversation and try to shut everybody up. You have to really have a conversation, right? It can't be, you know, come to my conversation, but just so you know, I'm right. I don't want to hear what you say. You have to say, let's really talk about this issue and talk about this issue with statistics and facts and figures and history, all of those things that we can bring as we bring the tour into their college town.